India is on the verge of overtaking Russia to become the third worst hit nation worldwide, with the number of cases going up to 6.7 lakhs.
रुख से अगली खबर का, टिड्डियों का दल आज गुरुग्राम पहुंच गया है। इसके साथ ही राष्ट्रीय राजधानी दिल्ली में भी टिड्डी दल का खतरा मंडरा रहा है।
Now, tensions have been building along India's disputed border with China. A number of skirmishes between opposing troops have taken place over the last.
Extended nationwide lockdown has left employees in various sectors extremely anxious. Salary cuts, deferred appraisals, layoffs, all of them.
Hello.
Hello.
We are SIA.
We are SIA.
SIA is a Christian youth association
guiding many youths to have strong foundation and strong heart through the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Many youth are facing difficulties and problems, but they have no place to share their heart.
Ultimately, they fall into depression and isolation.
SIA is a platform where the youths come together to open, share, and connect their hearts with God.
Through SIA, I could learn how to be connected to the love of God. I lost hope seeing my lackings and weakness, but SIA taught me to overcome my limitations.
In SIA, it is a very like comfortable place for us to be able to share, you know, what's in our hearts, our minds, to also listen to the word as well. So
SIA, a Christian Youth Association, this is a really good opportunity for all of us Christians to come together, share the word of God, and become the strength and backbones of our countries and our world.
SIA is understanding.
SIA is happiness.
SIA is love.
SIA is hope.
SIA is connection.
SIA is beautiful.
SIA is a movement.
SIA is happiness.
SIA is safe.
SIA is hope and challenge.